They're going to set this wall that's had the render put on. It's a Larsen plaster house, early 1900s. I'm just going to, that one's been filled, and you're going to render it using gyprock corner cement to do it with, 45 minutes. Okay, it's pretty well got the section on, so we'll wait till that takes up a bit. A bit up top too. Second coat now. Just feathering it a bit over on the paintwork. This corner cement sticks quite well. And then get some uneven surfaces on the, where it joins the old plaster. just using the corner cement. I'll just keep floating that up. Probably need another one more mix and a polish soon. Okay, just giving it a polish off now. Giving it mainly a dry polish. Quite sort of runny corner cement because the paint will loosen off underneath. You've got calcimine underneath, so you can't put too much water on to polish it up. That's almost there, a couple of spots still not quite dry, but pretty. Okay, it's pretty well done there, in that section. Up there is not quite done, but mainly giving it a dry polish without much water so it wouldn't loosen off the paint underneath. So just giving it a fine polish. I'm quite runny corners from there. Sometimes the paint can make it shed a little bit slow in places too. Not evenly. Okay, hope you've enjoyed it. I've got some edges here. I've sort of floated out and over a lot of these edges. It's not that straight, these walls, so I've given a pretty good spread. A few high spots around. Okay, all the best, take care, hope you enjoyed it.